The My BMW app allows you to interact with your BMW, and it comes in an all-new design. You can download the My BMW app from Apple's App Store or Google's Play Store. After installing the app, accept the terms and conditions and press Agree. Press Next and log in with your BMW ID or create a new account. Define a 4-digit PIN to ensure that no other person who has access to your phone can make changes to your BMW settings. To enjoy the full experience, allow the My BMW app access to different apps on your phone. Then press Add Vehicle and enter the 17 digits of your vehicle identification number. Press Help Locating Your VIN to get additional information. The VIN can be found in your vehicle registration documents and, depending on your country, on the driver's or passenger's side door frame or on the driver's side windscreen. After entering the 17 digits of your VIN, a security code will be sent to your vehicle, which is valid for 3 hours. Press COM and select BMW Messages to find the security code in your vehicle. Enter the code in the app and confirm. The process is now complete. There may be a waiting period until the vehicle you have connected is being confirmed and displayed on the Vehicle tab. Enable remote services in order to use features such as locking or unlocking your vehicle via the My BMW app. Continue watching our how-to series to get the most out of your BMW.